Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace and blessings be upon you. يقول الله عز وجل في كتابه العزيز ومن لم يجعل الله له نورا فما له من نور. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the source of light and guidance. And there is no light except from Allah. So the one that Allah or whom Allah doesn't guide is doomed and ignorant. Whomsoever Allah sends astray, none can guide him. فَلَا هَادِيَ لَهُ مَنْ يُضْلِلِ اللَّهُ فَلَا هَادِيَ لَهُ. This ayah is in contrast with another ayah that Allah Azza wa Jal mentioned. But in this ayah, Allah Azza wa Jal is describing the believers. يَهْدِ اللَّهُ لِنُورِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. Allah guides to His light whom He wills. Another meaning to this ayah is to ask Allah Azza wa Jal for His guidance. And what is better than these days to ask for His guidance? So let's be among the people that initiate and take the step or the first step towards Allah Azza wa Jal and put an effort towards Allah Azza wa Jal. And as I said, these are blessed days, and this is one of the best things that we do. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal, inshallah, to guide us and to fill our hearts with His light and with His hidayah. Ameen. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.